Just say, "What's up, everybody?" Don't make crazy faces, okay?
Okay, don't make crazy faces.
Okay?
Yes, I can't do this formal introduction stuff. It's too funny. What's up, everybody? We're gonna do a makeup tutorial. My boyfriend here, Bailey's gonna do it.
Okay, let's just get started.
Alright, setting powder.
Oh wait, I have to get foundation.
I was wondering where the foundation was.
So I can't tell you anything. I can't tell you what to do or what anything is. You just have to go for it.
This has some kind of weird packaging. Oh, that's foundation. I thought foundation was not liquid.
There are different kinds of foundation.
Do you use a brush for this? Gosh, I don't want to like mess any of your brushes up.
It doesn't matter.
It does.
No, because I have to clean them anyways. Okay. Okay, come on.
Well, I already took the top off, but this is Buxom Show Some Skin Weightless Foundation. Oh my gosh, it's... From all my experience in makeup, I know that you put liquid onto brushes. It's just like when you paint a house, you put the liquid on a brush. And then you just go like this, dab. Oh, I've seen Ashley do this. Yeah, you dab. Sometimes she uses her fingers, but you can use a brush too. This is what makes your face look like a different color than your neck.
No, it's not supposed to, though.
But girls do that all the time. It looks awful. So I'm gonna do that to you. Oh man, this is actually working really well. It's like blending in really well with your skin tone.
Because it's my shade.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta get some from this side. There's a little too much right here. Wait, I'm gonna make you look like a freaking... You already look like $1 million. I'm about to make you look like $1 billion. If you're lucky, a trillion.
Okay. I have faith in you.
Thanks, you should. I mean, this actually doesn't look too bad.
Get my mustache.
Yeah, I was going to. Like, for real.
It missed his butt.
Yeah, I mean, I was still working on it, but like, just in progression. Okay, so we have this so far. Isn't she glowing? I don't even know. Oh, this is highlight. This looks like highlight to me.
Mm-hmm.
Got some e.l.f. highlight. E.l.f.
Give me a full face, like eyeshadow and everything.
Sure, I know what that means.
You should.
Okay, I know for highlight, you just take the brush and you do like this, certain motions. And then you just dab it on.
How do I look?
I'm doing a pretty freaking good job. I might just become a gay makeup artist. Okay? I'm good at this. Naturally. Oh my gosh. Okay, you got a little bit of... Yeah, your cheeks are shining. I know you like a little extra, so I'm going to put a little more on. Because you like to catch that light and be like, oh my gosh, my highlight.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of annoying. But, you know.
Why did you put it all the way down?
Because I'm going to get your jawline to pop. It's my own personal touch.
Okay.
Okay, what is it? Concealer, matte lip cream. I'm looking for like eyeshadow and stuff, but that's harder because like I don't want to get it in
this
your...
This is eyeshadow.
I don't want to get, and I like, do you put on mascara? Because I don't want to do that. I don't want to get it in your eye.
You have
stuff.
To.
I have to.
Yes. Remember, you have all those brushes up there too.
Yes, ma'am. All right, so we got, what is this? Anastasia by Beverly Hills. Okay, so you're wearing this shirt to match that shirt, or even to match your necklace maybe. No, there's no gold. To match that shirt, I would go with this kind of lighter pink.
Show them too.
This one down here. Oh my gosh, where's the camera? That one? I don't even know how. All right. So where was I after I just farted? I know you're gonna edit it out anyway, so.
How do you feel like you're doing so far?
This eyeshadow is definitely challenging. Because I don't really know how I'm supposed to do it.
Yes.
But I'm just going with it and it will eventually look good. I'll fix it.
Yeah. You're doing good.
Thanks. That's not too bad.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, it's not like that hard. Okay, let's see. What's that stuff that you, where's the, I want some blush. Yeah, here we go. I already put on a highlight. So you're really not supposed to put blush on with highlight, right?
Yeah.
You can?
Bronzer, blush, and highlight.
Thank God. My favorite blush.
Yeah, he really likes this favorite, or this blush on me.
I really like this favorite. Luminoso Baked Powder Blush.
Wait, show them the brush that you're using.
I'm using this typical paintbrush.
For my blush.
No, I should use something wider. But I like this one. But you
okay,
know,
do that
use,
one.
No, I'll use something wider. It's okay. Ooh, this is like when you're painting one of those big walls and you need to get it done really fast. I like it.
Ooh, yeah. Is it showing up?
Kinda, yeah.
What's funny?
This is where I'm starting to mess up. Where's the mascara? Where is that?
Are you done with the face?
Sure. I don't need it. You look great. You want some lipstick?
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe this matte lip cream.
Okay.
Oh.
Gosh, they all do
it's
that.
Like...
Are you overlining?
No. You should know. You can feel your own. It's your own lip. I'm putting it on right now. This is what I need to do is get that off. All right, press your lips together now. Like a freaking Barbie doll. It's great though. I love it. That's the best you've ever looked.
This is the best I've ever looked?
Totally. Who is this? Becca? Rebecca? What is this?
It's highlight.
Telescopic carbon black. What the freak is all this stuff? Ooh, here's the mascara. Yeah.
I feel like I don't usually look this pale.
I prefer you just all natural.
I know.
Is there any in this? Like, is there any stuff in here?
Yes, it's right there on the wand.
That's ready to go?
Yes.
It's dry as freak. You go up, right? From the eyeball to out, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to get it in your eye, though. What?
Be careful.
I am. I'm not getting it in your eyeball. I just touched down here.
Okay.
A little bit. Do you want to get your lower lashes too?
No, it's okay. I don't usually do my lower lashes.
Okay. Oh, this stuff actually works. Just rub it in. There you go. Try it in, it looks good. Does this spill out if I dump it over?
No. Where are you going with that?
The inside of your eye.
Okay.
Stop directing me. You gotta let me do this. Trust in me. I got you, babe.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, chill. Okay, we're done with this crap. Ooh, under eye treatment for like baggy eyes. Guys, I would totally recommend this. It's the Hard Candy Sheer Envy Instant Eye Fix Under Eye Treatment Deep Puffs Brightens Smooth Primes Moisturizes Treatment por les Carnes.
Okay.
What the? I don't know what to apply this to.
No, babe, with this you can do it just straight out of the tube because that's why it's metal, because it's supposed to be cooling. That's how it helps.
Oh, it's cooling, yeah, sure. Am I supposed to rub it in? Mm-hmm. I guess. Wonderful, that's exactly what I want to do is get my
hand. Not so rough on my under eye.
To rub in. There's a little more on that side.
Are you wiping all of it away?
No, I'm using my thumb to wipe it in a little better.
So this is what my under eye is looking like. Is it rubbed in, do you think?
No, it's got I'm almost there. Okay. Jules is gonna be proud of me when she gets here.
Ouch, you're rubbing so rough. So are you just gonna leave like this, or do you think you should like set it or something?
Yeah, I should get some setter. I don't know. God, I need help. Lord, help me.
So you don't want to set it?
I don't know what that means.
I'm not supposed to say anything anyway.
I don't want to make it perfect, because Lord knows I can.
Ooh, what about my eyebrows?
Oh. I found it.
Bailey.
Setting powder. I guess this just sets all your makeup in place. Don't blow it towards me. To you. So this goes all over your face, I would take it.
Yes, okay.
And it sets it all up to me.
Stop farting.
I think you're ready.
I think I've never looked this pale before.
I think you're ready. You think you need more foundation?
No.
You need bronzer.
Yes.
You need bronzer. Okay.
Yes.
I don't know what that is. It must be this thing that doesn't have a label, or the label that I can't see. That looks pretty bronze, right? Help me out, YouTube. Ew.
Why did you smell it?
It smells weird.
Let me smell.
Okay, contour. So that's when I'm lining up your jawline and your cheeks. That's your contour. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm going to do an outline right here. And, like, just color in a box, pretty much. That's what I'm going to do. You know, like, when they teach you to color inside the lines at school? You go ahead and make the lines, like this. Then you just color it in. But wait. It wouldn't be... I would be remiss if I didn't go ahead and get the forehead. Uh-uh. Don't mess with my stuff. Okay, go ahead and outline the forehead. See, like, right below, or right above the eyebrows is where you need to go. Wait. Don't... Okay, first of all, don't freak out like that. I'm making you look... oh, yeah. Okay. Man, my teacher would be proud of this. I'm really inside the lines on this one. Oh, wait, you can't forget the
bridge. Bailey!
You can't forget the bridge of the nose. Gosh, leave me alone. Stop rushing perfection. Here we go. Wait. Boop. All right. Man, you look great. Yeah, I think I'm done now. This is... Oh, wait. Yes. Perfect.
So you think you're done?
Yeah, I just want to present you to the world. Guys, this is my girlfriend, Sydney, and I just did her makeup, and she looks
Wonderful. Gosh, I'm so proud of myself.
What do you think? You want to go on a date with that on tonight?
No.
Why not?
I mean, I will admit, you didn't do bad. You didn't do bad.
But I did amazing, right?
You didn't do amazing, but you also didn't do bad. So, if I were to grade you from like 1 to 10, I'd give you a 6.
I was thinking that too. I'm thinking like a 6.5.
So you put light stuff right here and then you went over it with the bronzer.
No, I didn't.
Made it darker.
I stopped right here with the bronzer. I never touched your under eye. Chokes
and also my forehead from here to here.
Yeah.
The lipstick doesn't look that bad.
No, I don't want to kiss that.
They're dry. All right, I guess we're done.
Yeah, I did a good job, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
Well, guys.
I hate this formal stuff.
Thanks for watching. 1, 2, 3, yeah!